Ghana football really needs to be ripped apart, pulled apart, and started all over again with the correct mental attitude. The mental attitude of Ghana football is all wrong. There are lots of people who think they know football, but they really don't. Sorry, there are lots of people who are in Ghana football who, in my point of view, don't. And secondly, what's wrong with it is that their heart is not for the development of the game. Their heart is for themselves.